The island's judicial system has for years been dealing with a serious backlog of cases. This ongoing problem has compounded other issues, in particular overcrowding at the island's lone prison facility, with the remand population far exceeding that of convicted prisoners. Recognizing the burden of these issues, the Philip Pierre administration in the next budget cycle plans to implement measures which includes a special court to clear the inundated justice system of criminal cases.
What we're going to do is we will try to get the people who have cases get their day in courts. That is why in the budget we have a provision for extra judges so we can deal with the criminal backlog. The criminal backlog has been spoken about for a long time, but nothing had been done. In spite of our fiscal constraints, we are going to have a special court. In fact, we are liaising with the court so that we can get our, I think there are scores of murder trials.
As part of a holistic plan to improve the justice system, the Pierre administration also intends to bring to fruition the long-awaited Hall of Justice.
This year, we are going to be turning the sword for the Halls of Justice. Because again, you have issues with court space. Because of COVID, juries have to be in panel at a particular social distance. So we're going to be building a Hall of Justice.
The former administration had announced plans to construct a Hall of Justice and police headquarters at the former site of Her Majesty's prison on Bridge Street. That, however, never got off the ground. Unlike the two-in-one building plans of the former administration, Prime Minister Pierre has revealed that the Hall of Justice will not share the same space as the police headquarters.
The court had always said that they are not appreciative of having the courthouse near the police headquarters, because it doesn't seek to the doctrine of separation of powers. What will happen is the House of Justice are going to go in a particular location in that area, but the police headquarters will not be in the same area.
Earlier this month, the Director of Public Prosecutions, Dazrin Green, speaking at the opening of the new law year, catalogued a number of challenges confronting the local justice system and called for their urgent resolution. Among his complaints was the inability of the DPP's office to conduct murder trials due to space constraints compounded by the COVID-19 pandemic. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.